Normally, and still, this neighborhood is known for being the seedier part of Amsterdam and actually really known throughout the world. But it's really lovely to see that some designers in the Fashion Week Amsterdam have put their fashion in the windows, which are usually used for showcasing women without clothes, or at least as less as clothes as possible. So look, there's still the red thingsies, but thank God there's some fashion which trying to give Amsterdam some more sophisticated feel.